What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Creighton 3, otherwise known as the Avatar, BishopX, bringing you today some subpar gameplay. I've been out of the game for about 2.5 weeks. Computer problems, vacationing, all that jazz. So this is my first day back. Wanted to put a video up for you guys. But instead of trying to stroke my own ego, or show or teach you something, I wanted to highlight somebody else's gameplay. Now I remember, a few weeks back, somebody had told me on the forums that Warlock was a horrible spec. Nobody could play it. Nobody could make it look good. Especially in PvP. Then I noticed in this game, somebody I'd never heard of before was just absolutely blowing me up with spells I'd never seen. Guy's name is dissb. He plays a warlock. I don't know what spec of warlock. I just know that it's a spec that people said could not be done, and he's getting it done. I think he winds up the match on a losing side, still goes triple positive, 12 kills, something. So me of all people will always give credit to somebody doing something with a spec that people say cannot be done. I mean, after all, people told me clerics can't melee, druid will never work. That's what I love about this game. Do what you want to do. Try it the way you want to try it. As long as you get positive results, who cares what everybody else thinks? This is a pretty good match to showcase it in. We got A-type. We got this guy, June Lar, who seems to be another up-and-coming, pretty decent offensive cleric. I mean, we got talent in here. I just happen to be the scrub who died 4 times. Wasn't that bad, though. But I'm just going to let the rest of this gameplay speak for itself. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. As always, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the field. Take care.
juggernaut. Savior. Juggernaut, juggernaut. Juggernaut. Savior. Juggernaut. Juggernaut. Killing spree.